This is a floating hot dog, and I have 9 more items that probably shouldn't be suspended in midair, but I just gotta know, will it float? First up, a cucumber. A cucumber floats!
Wow.
The baby floats!
How about this screwdriver? That could be interesting.
All I'm doing is blowing enough high-speed air for the quand effect to kick in, and that creates enough low pressure on top to overcome gravity. You can grab a hairdryer and a ping pong ball to try it yourself, or you can build your own air ball game, which is this month's Crunch Labs build box. It floats! And I'm a magician! And baby bear! And thanks to the quand effect, you can cook a slimy hot dog without ever having to touch a slimy hot dog.
The inside is still cold.